Yeah, you know, it was pretty much kind of, given the activity of the past couple weeks, an expected vote today. The PIAA voting 25-5 to have a fall sports season. Now, the vote came about midway through the Board of Control meeting here in Mechanicsburg, and there was very little discussion prior to the vote, pretty much a straightforward vote. And the yes vote marks the end of a two-week period where the PIAA has been working very hard in order to get fall sports up and running.
The board took 2 weeks to weigh very seriously what their constituents were saying. And I think it's a good thing, as illustrated by the vote.
Yeah, and you know, there was a motion passed today as well for schools that might opt out of fall sports. They may have the option of playing a fall sports season in the spring. That, of course, remains to be seen. So the way things stand right now in our area, football heat acclimation will begin on Monday, August 31st. All the other fall sports teams will begin practicing 2 weeks from today. And what about fans and parents? We'll have more on that, on what the PIAA is saying ahead on WGAL News 8 at 5. We are live at PIAA headquarters in Mechanicsburg. Pat Principe, WGAL News 8.